Welcome back to Musician Loves Honey, and I am the musician and the honey.
And she is delusional because I am the musician and she is the honey because you look honey-rific, of course.
Oh, of course I'm honey-rific.
Of course you are.
But I am not delusional.
Are you sure about that?
Of course I'm sure. I'm always whatever coming out from my mouth are real, okay?
Okay,
it's
well,
not delusional,
but see,
it's not... It's
I don't... This is why
uncertain.
I don't believe that. This is why I don't believe it, because this lovely case of spam says there's worms in it. And something tells me that there's some person, some high five Hawaii 5-0 McGarrett type dude is going to come up here and say, you know what, I need to fry that, put some pineapple and some rice in it, and call it a delicacy because it's good. All right,
how
that's
do you
what
know
I'm going to
it's
say.
Good?
What are you talking about? I talked to your ex-man, Campbell's himself. He said it. He said, it's delicious, honey. He put that soup in a bowl and heated it up, and he
Who
was
is
just
that?
Like... I said Campbell's because it's good. Right, it's called a metaphor, right? It's called a metaphor. All right.
You're delusional.
Well, you know, that is true. That is very true. But you know what?
And
you
then,
know,
you know, nice try all the time.
I got to, come on now. Now, why you got to be like that? Why you got to be that way?
I'm not that way.
All I'm trying to do is...
All I know is I am single forever. Remember I told you? I'm,
yes.
Hey, can you please find me a song? I'm married to myself song.
Can yeah, you... but you know what? This then she texted me this, and my response was, will you sing it? Will you sing the song? Because she says she's a musician. Here's your opportunity, honey. Here's your opportunity to prove to the world you're a musician. Because I know I'm a musician. I'll sing right now. You know what I do. It's out there in the internet. But, you know, I have... Come on. You
I'm a musician. Come on. You know
all
what?
Right.
That's,
all
that's
right.
the next
that's called,
contest.
That's okay. That's the next contest?
Okay, yeah. This is the next contest that
okay.
I received from the email.
Oh, so who's going to be the better musician?
No. Who they think is the real honey?
You know what? No, we're not doing that. We're not doing that. We're not doing that. I'm giving you the Mutombo. I'm giving you the Mutombo. No, we're not doing it. You know why? Because you set yourself up to win. I get that. But
It's our viewers who set that up, not me.
I think it's the viewers that's related to you back in the Philippines that like to see their offspring or a relative.
Remember
win.
You told me this is actually a 50-50 show, right?
I did
it's your
say that.
Show and my show.
Yes, you did.
Now, obviously, you're telling your viewers that actually I'm the only one who's working because it's only my viewers who's sending all the emails. Thank you.
Oh,
thank you for the confirmation.
Oh, the stab in the heart. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Yes.
All right. Now, you know what my response is to that? Guys, where you at? Yo, where you at, dudes? You see this girl right here trying to be cute, trying to talk this ill na-na. Where you at? Fellas, yo, come on now. You know you want to see this Hawaiian traffic wrapped in a tight tortilla dress. Quit with the mess, homie. I got it, you know, but that's all right. That's cool. I got you.
The thing is...
What?
The one who sent the email will also pick what is the punishment.
Well... you know what? I think you're doing too much right now. That's what I think. I think you're doing too much. All right. She's just trying. This is what you call making sure you win every time. This is what you call.
Remember, I told you before. Remember on our promo.
Yes.
I told you I'm going to win all the time. You didn't believe me?
I know you're not going to win all the time, but you can't just skew the rules. You can't be George H.W. Bush or George W. Bush and skew the rules every time just because you think every day's Florida. You can't do that. That's not going to play. All right, I need them chip counts. I need the recount. Recount. All right, I'm going to the Supreme Court. Recount. It ain't right. All right, but it's cool.
Well, it's cool, right?
Yeah, it's all right. That's all right. That's
this is
all
what
right.
we call masculinity versus
femininity.
And right. I am both.
Oh, really? All right, well, you definitely feminine, honey. All right, you definitely feminine with that outfit. Hello. Yum, yum. All right.
Anyways, so.
Yes. So
this segment, he's supposedly actually wearing his bikini.
Well, this is what we're going to do. Obviously, I'm going to wear it because I lost sad face emoji. So I will do that. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you pick out of that. Since you won, you should pick out the bikini. Yeah, so I think that's the fair thing. So you pick out the bikini. Don't get mad if, you know, now if she puts me in some floss bikini and you see something inappropriate, I'm just going to get some shorts on.
Can I call my fashion designer?
Oh, you want JC up here?
Oh, yes. JC?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You know, he's going to be happy to see that. He's going to be like, yes.
JC?
Yes. He's
going to
be like,
here.
Right.
But while waiting for JC, we're going to be actually singing the apologies again. Right?
Okay, sure. We'll do that.
Oh, here you go. Here's JC.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, this is our fashion creative executive of social media shows.
Yes.
So we would like to ask you, we're going to pick his bikini because he lost in the contest.
Oh my gosh. I'm thinking leopard print.
I knew he was going to say something crazy.
Bam.
I knew it. He's going to be like, now granted.
Drop the mic.
Oh my. Now, you know what it is? He's trying to make up because we didn't do this before the Gay Pride weekend. This is what it is. Right. If he said, if it was, then he's like, you should have done this before Gay Pride. So this is how you got to roll. I see how it is. Dirty Mackin. Dirty Mackin. It's all right. That's my dude though, man. JC's my dude. All right. We're going to have a show at the Fruit Loop one of these weekends. All right, we're going to do that, hanging out with
all the lovelies. Bikini, that leopard bikini.
The leopard bikini?
The leopard bikini,
okay,
yes.
Okay, you got it.
Woo.
All right.
So all you guys, women out there, please stay tuned next week because we're going to be showing that. But you know what? We have more things to talk about. We're going to be actually playing again. His single, Apologies.
Right.
My favorite song, that's what I told you.
Next, oh, really? You like that too?
Yeah, in two weeks, it's going to be the other one. You know, I have different favorites every single week. So.
All right, I got you.
This is my favorite this week.
So. All right, well, see, you got a favorite, so I'm not mad at that. That's all right. I like that. All right, so this is a little piece of it. All right. Come on, come on. There you go. See, you got rhythm. Look at you. There you go. Oh, see, you gotta do it in time, honey. Hold on, we go like this. There you go. There you go. See, look at you. See, got lost because you think about that 1 and 3. Look at you. Awesome.
Come on.
What?
You have to sing it.
I'm singing it in the phone.
But I want you to sing it live.
Oh my goodness. See, you see how this is? What in the world? I put the work in the studio for the song. Oh my God. All right.
Just one line. Just one line.
All right. Real love broke every taboo. To be the one you needed me to. But it both blew up, and now all I can do is move on. With fear in my soul, so clap your hands if you love someone, but you had to let them go. Clap your hands if you love someone, but you're never gonna know. Clap your hands if you love someone, but you had to let them go.
Okay.
Yeah, that's enough
of that. That's it. Yeah, that's
enough of that.
Yeah, well, you have to find that at the spa. Where do they get it?
You can get that on KevonTyree.com.
Yes, that's right. I'm sending them someplace. But anyways, yes, KevonTyree.com. KevonTyreeMusic.com, right?
Yes, KevonTyree.com.
Oh,
it's just that simple. Nope, just KevonTyree.com. Right,
so
just
yes,
that
he
simple.
Has, he has other songs out there that you would love it,
yep.
to hear it, to have it. So please go ahead and
shoot it out, get it download, man. It ain't gonna cost you much. You're gonna have a good time. It was produced by Jay Lovett, who's out there in New Orleans. So shout out to Jay.
Hey, all Jay. Right.
Appreciate y'all. So,
and I want to say hi to Jasmine.
Yes, Miss Jasmine. Jasmine Bree Holmes. She's the one who directed and shot the promo for our... Yeah, she shot.
Filmed.
Yeah, she filmed. That's shot. She didn't like get a 45 and shoot anybody. She didn't do that.
She filmed our trailer at Indigo.
Yes, Indigo Lounge or Indigo by Dre's here inside Bally. So thank you for that.
And also, we would like to actually acknowledge this man. Where is your gigs coming up?
Oh, well, I will be subbing for, I'll be doing an act called With Forefront. They'll be this Friday and Saturday over at the Paris at the Cabaret Lounge. We'll be there
Paris?
Paris. We'll be there from 6:30 to 8:30. It's an early show, so you'll be, you know, you might be able to get there because you'd be so drowsy. That's right. I said it. Right? So, you know, and so if you're able to come through, of course, it's a free show. So come out, hang out. Early evening gig. Four-part harmonies. Very classic sounds of yesterday and today. So come through. You will not be disappointed.
Yes, right. You're not going to be disappointed. I've never been invited yet. I'm only invited once. That was last year.
Oh, so, that's not true. You've been invited many times. You've just elected to say, I'm too cute and I don't want to get hit on. And I don't want to deal. I just want to drink my Patron at home. Right. You know what? Why would you do that? Why would you do that to people?
Because what?
What do you mean? Don't you know they want a liquored up cute girl for them to say no to? Or at least a maybe. Let's see what you got to say.
I just don't like to go sit down out there. And then I just sit down in there. And then there's a guy coming here. Can I buy you a drink? What the heck? Hold on. Let me watch my friend first.
Well, I mean, it's called nature, honey. That's what guys are supposed to do.
Let me watch my friend
first. It's called nature.
Stay away.
Right. Nature means a guy's supposed to look at a pretty girl and say, let me see what that's about. That's
I'm
what
just
nature
kidding.
Is.
Yeah, nobody actually come to me.
Oh, see. Now you know that hot mess. But anyway. Go ahead.
Well,
I was just going to say for all you, obviously I've played my music here for those who want to have their music featured on the show and on the channel itself. Go ahead and hit us up. You can hit me up in my private DMs. You can hit up in the DMs here in social media shows. Ooh, see, so violent, man. Right. And let us know what you're on because we want to promote all musicians of all types. So we want musicians on the show, local, regional, national.
Wherever
you're promoting
you
your show. You're promoting your brand.
You forgot international.
Well, of course, international. You're absolutely right. You know, so come on through. Hit us up. We love to have you part of the show. We want to feature you. Want to interview you. Want to have your music. You even have a chance to perform your music right here on the show.
Yes.
So come on in. And if you just want to have your music played like I just did right now. Again, hit us up in the DMs here at Social Media Shows. You can hit me directly on the DMs as well. And we will have your stuff featured. We can talk some business.
Yes.
That way we can help you get out there.
And also, it's coming up. Oh, we have no certain date to start it yet. But you musician here in Vegas, if you have a honey, you're either female or male.
That's right.
Come out to the show because we're going to be finding all those musicians that has honey.
Well, you know what? There's more than a few musicians that probably have. Now, we're talking about honeys. Let me clarify this here. We're talking about musicians that have like a steady girlfriend and wife.
Yes.
Okay, because I'm sure we'll find more than a few musicians that got a couple of barrels of honey that don't mind coming by. Talking about, oh, that's my musician. He be licking on me twice a week. Like, whoa, hold on, dear. We appreciate your patronage, but slow your roll, right? No, I just want to make sure we clarify that for all the interesting people out there. All right. And you know what? I know more than a few musicians that fit that role. Mm-hmm. So obviously I'll reach out to them. But if you are that musician, male or female, and you have a steady man or woman, or even if, you know, LGBTQ and you're a female or a male musician who has, if you're a girl who has a girl, honey, or a guy who has a guy, honey, you're not excluded.
Yes.
Come on through. Chop it up with us. We want to show your musician with your honey who's holding you down and keeping everything sweet and tasty, baby.
Yes.
You dig what I'm saying?
Of course. And also, please, the line is still open for our contest every 3 weeks. Actually, we're making it every 3 weeks now because we need to find out who win the contest on the next week.
We'll figure it out.
The punishment and the other week.
We're working out the kinks is what we're saying because we are a new show. So we're working out the kinks. But after I get my walk of shame or a loveliness, depending on who you are. All right. Then we will present our new contest. And of course, you guys will be able to vote for that. And the winner or loser
will be punished in front of the camera.
Uh-huh. And of course, I know who's losing this next one. Because you're not shading it to your side, honey. This is going to be 50 even Steven. So I ain't trying to hear that. No chair dancing. None of that. All right. Even though you're the whitest chair dancer I've ever seen in my life.
Whitest chair? Why?
Because we did the chair dancing in the thing. And you were like, she has more rhythm than you do. All right. I'm sure Patty probably has more rhythm than you do. No disrespect, Patty. I'm not saying that you don't.
I think I won. That means I can dance.
You won because the people like you, not because you can dance.
Oh, well, then I'm going to win all the time.
Oh, man. You know what? If that's the case, then I need all the help I can get. All right.
Because
that
luck.
Just means the fix is in, y'all. The fix is in. all right? That's what it means. If I have to deal with everybody from the Philippines and up in the area in Shanghai voting for you every time we have a contest, all right, I'm going to be mad. I'm going to call all my people from Atlanta, from New York, from New Jersey, be like, yo, hit up your boy, man. Don't have me up here looking embarrassed, looking like something out of, you know what I mean, something out of Punk with Ashton Kutcher, man. Don't do me like that. Don't do your boy like that. Getting See, me catfished on live TV. That's all. It's all bad.
You know what? You know, I really, really honestly believe that when you plan ahead of time, this is planned for you to be punished every week.
Oh, is it planned?
Yes.
Okay. Well, don't get mad when the time comes when I plan my return in kind.
Okay.
All right.
Well, I don't know when that's going to happen. Probably well, next probably year. Sure.
No, you know what? You know, with the holidays is coming, honey. They got to be some mistletoe one of them sheets. You know what I'm saying?
Bring it on.
Okay, well, you know, that's the plan. Zing, baby! Zing! No.
All right, well, this is a pretty good show this week.
And
next week, our topic.
Our topic is, I don't think, we did talk about it.
Yes. Hold on, I think before you say the wrong thing.
You might say the wrong thing. Don't look at me. So come on. All right, come on.
Well,
what is it?
It's about fear, right?
Fear?
Yeah.
Oh, you switched it last minute. All right, but the week after that, we're going to do the thing we talked about. We're going to do that. Yes, we are. We're going to do the thing we talked about. I'm not going to say it now. What was it?
It is life process.
Yes, life process. That's what we're going to talk about. That will be so.
Okay, well, why don't we do this? You guys let us know what is the best? No, but we don't have time for that.
No, we're not doing that. Next week, we're doing fear.
Fear next week is actually Halloween. So that's
why we're doing that.
Yeah, so that's right. Fear.
That makes sense because Halloween's going to be the following weekend. But after that, we're going to talk about our process. Yes, and I don't know why she's avoiding it, but that's okay. We'll talk about that, and then we'll get back to you guys with that. But before we go, we want to give a shout-out to, of course, the guest that was here tonight. Thank you, Miss Patty Stewart. All right.
Thank you.
This
late.
Pretty lovely lady, defenseandheels.com. Please check that out. Ladies, you can do it. Do not think that you're not strong enough, you don't have the will, that you don't have to be seen as an also-ran in the world. You can take care of yourselves, and people like Miss Patty Stewart is going to help you out. And, of course, we got to get love to my friend, Mr. Chris Satterfield, Caveman Chris. Please go ahead and check him out at RevolutionRadio2.com. That's RevolutionRadio2.com. His show is every day from 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. That means if you are on New York, that is at 9 a.m. And if you're in Hawaii, that is 3 a.m. All right, so keep that in mind. And with that said, we do this show every Tuesday. Excused. Are you all right?
Yes, I'm
all right. All right. We do this every afternoon starting at 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So if you're in New York, that's going to be 6 p.m. And if you're in Hawaii, that's going to be noon. So anywhere in the world you are, if you want to catch us live streaming, please adapt your time zone to our Pacific Standard Time. That way you can catch us right when we're on. But if you miss us, fear not, because we are on Instagram. We are on YouTube. We are on Twitter. Of course, we're here on Facebook. You can go ahead and give us a like and a comment and a share. And of course, we are on socialmediashows.com. So there is no reason why you can't check us out on one of the many famous and beautiful shows that you have on this lovely streaming site right here.
And also, please go and share our beautiful trailer. Thank you,
Jasmine Bree Holmes.
I know the music.
Yes. Oh, well, that and of course.
Jay Lovett.
Yes, Jay Lovett. Please check him out, the Jay Lovett LP, which is on Bandcamp.com. I think his album is the best album I've heard. It reminds me of The College Dropout, Kanye West's first album. I think it's that good. So go to Bandcamp.com. Check out Jay Lovett and look for the Jay Lovett LP. You'll have segments of his songs and many other good work from this dude. This dude is amazing. You will definitely be enthralled and impressed with his work.
And also, coming up is Saved by Grace with JC and Charles Lane.
All right. So, go all those people that are looking for praise and love from the higher power and feel that they don't deserve it, but they got it anyway. That's what praise is, ladies and gentlemen, hermaphrodites. So go ahead and check that out. So we look forward to seeing you guys here with us. Of course, love to all the people that's been paying the bills around here. If you want to enjoy this and you think we're doing a lovely job and want to go ahead and invest, you should go and hit us up on socialmediashows.com and talk to this lovely person here, or of course to any of us here, and we will love to do business with you, to promote your business, to help you get going, and of course to keep these lights on so we can keep running our jibs, as you see we like to do.
Thank you so much, and you guys have a very nice weekend. What is today?
Today is Tuesday. Right. It's not even Wednesday yet. My goodness, this is during her work week, so she's like him, like just woo, a little loopy. But I am Kevon Tyree.
And this is Maria.
And this is Musician Loves Honey. We appreciate your time with us, y'all. We hope to see you again next week. Remember, 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. We are here on Social Media Shows. Enjoy the rest of your week. Thank God and God bless y'all. Talk to you soon.
Thank you, man.
You join the show, baby?
Yes, I do. I guess you like this honey, huh?
That's some good honey, baby. That's not the honey I want.
I want this honey.
Oh, yeah, baby. See, bet you can't compete with this, huh?
That smells so sweet, baby. Oh, can you feel that? Oh, that's so good, girl. Oh, my goodness.